message to Vladimir Putin after meeting with President Biden today? What is your message to Russian President Vladimir Putin?
I'm not sure that Vladimir Putin is waiting for my message, you know. But, I try to be serious guy. I mean, the only message we should send to Moscow is that the West is united more than ever before when it comes to Ukraine. And this is true, despite the problem in the house.